This is notorious Julio Cesar Gomez. I'm a professional boxer fighting out of Atlanta, Georgia, but originally from Mexico. I think most people would know what it feels like because it's literally a representation of life. There's a lot of things that go into being a boxer. It's, fear, preparation, anger, happiness, joy. So for me at least, what it feels like to be a boxer is all of them combined. It's just a representation of life, to be honest. My whole preparation is complete for this fight, so I feel absolutely great. I can't wait to get out there, and I'm trying to prove that to nobody else but myself. I'm trying to prove that to the younger me, that we did it, you know? Cut the rules, I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day. Lucky you, fuck you too. Woo! Every fight means everything to me, but this one in particular, I feel like is the most important one in my career. A lot of people have written me off, a lot of people have doubted me and will continue to doubt me, but I feel like this one is my redemption year. My record is what it is, but this is the most important fight to me. This is really important to me, and I can't think of any other possibility of the outcome to be anything else but me come out victorious. I am a representation of just the human will to not give up and to chase a dream. My mindset is always shoot for the stars, because even if you miss, you land on the clouds. You know, I might become a crazy old man by the end of this, but I'll be content with that and have no regrets in life. I will be notorious for never giving up and being who I am regardless of any outcome. I feel like that's why I love that name, the Notorious One. To me, at least, it means to never give up and continue on your journey regardless of anything, and to just give it your all 100%. I'm very focused as in the future. I'm not looking past my opponent, but I know that I'm meant for. My journey has only begun, and I'm not thinking much of celebrations, to be honest. I'm thinking more of more preparation and how to become better. But obviously, tonight, I will celebrate in my own right, in my own way.
Just not in my plans, not even taking it.